What's the greatest asset that the United States has? What is its driving mechanism? What gives the United States power? It is its consumer base, right? It is the American citizen. Military, sure. Military is the enforcer. But just imagine the United States. I looked at these numbers like 10 years ago, right? 10, 15 years ago, the United States consumed about 25% of the world's goods or something like this, right? So if I was a business and I had one customer that consumed 25% of the goods that I had to sell, I would bend the rules for this customer, right? That's why when 9/11 happened, Bush Jr., one of the first things he did, I looked at this thing, I was like, what the F is going on? He went on to the grounds of 9/11 and he said, we got the situation under control. No matter what you think of 9/11, how it happened, who's behind it, or what's going on, right? Who planned it out, whatever, right? Bush went onto ground zero. I remember this. He gave a speech and said, we got everything's okay. You can go back to shopping. He told the American population, everything's fine. Go back to buying crap, right? Why? The reason he did that was because the United States consumed 25% of the world's goods, right? They're a consuming powerhouse, okay? What do you think would happen if the United States stops consuming as much? It's going to lose power, influence around the world, right? What happens when other nations kick up their consumption and overtake the United States in their consumption? Example, China. Example, Africa, as the population grows. The influence of the United States is going to get less and less and less. That's where U.S. military comes into play, right? They're doing scorched earth mentality. Any place that they're losing power, they're burning it down, right? One of the first things that happened that really kicked us off into the new century was Venezuela, Iraq, and Iran coming out and saying they're going to start trading oil outside of the U.S. dollar. What happened? Iraq invaded, Venezuela sanctions up the yin yang, two coups attempted by the CIA, both of them failed, Iran under multiple blockades and sanctions, right? Why? Because the United States needs to protect the U.S. dollar, right? And what is the U.S. dollar? U.S. dollar is a means of American citizens to consume, period, to consume, right, the world's goods. As the consumption ability of the citizens of the United States decreases, the United States is going to lose power. And we're in that phase right now.